Hello, this is Sebastian from Localo, and in this material I will show you how to manage your local citations in Localo effortlessly and without any hassle, while also automating your work. Okay, let's go straight to the tool and get to work. If you enter Localo and have already added your business, then click here and click on Citations. In this view, you will be able to read a few words from us about what this feature is and how to use it. And below you have the Ready function, where you have all the citations, those that are active, and of course those that are to be done. You also have a separate to-do section where you have specific and important citations that you should add your business listing to. You also have information here such as new, which refers to those that have been recently found, for example, based on the analysis of your competitors. There is also the processing option, which means that if you create a listing about your business and submit it to a specific directory, it does not immediately mean that it will start working positively for your business, because Google needs to see it, index it, and display it online. Therefore, as long as this listing is not visible on the internet to users, and as long as Google has not indexed it, this listing will remain here in this section. This means that you have done it, but it is not yet positively affecting your business, its visibility, etc. Next, we have the Active tab. In Active, we can find all the listings of our company in various directories, and they have the status active here. Additionally, we can click here and go to the specific listing about our company to see if it is okay, whether it is indeed a listing about our company, or if something needs to be corrected, etc. If it turns out that we want to improve this listing, or that it is not active or not about our company, we can then move it to to-do, or mark it as lost, or ignore it. On the other hand, Localo also operates automatically, and if it turns out that your business disappears from Facebook, Localo will automatically move it to the Lost tab. And this is where the Lost tab is located. It indicates that all the listings that were active for your business are found here, but for some reason, they have expired and are no longer visible online. What you can simply do is either not extend this listing or just mark it as to-do and redo it so that your business appears there again. What is nice here in this section is that if there are any expired listings, we will definitely be able to see whether they had a significant impact on our company's online visibility compared to our competitors. And just like that, we have statuses here, and thanks to these statuses, we can also track when the status of a specific listing about our company has changed in this directory. Let's see how it looks. I have Instagram here. I was already clicking around here, manually changing the statuses, of course. As I mentioned, they will also change automatically. If we had Instagram here, we created an Instagram, but we didn't click on it, then if Localo sees this listing about our company on Instagram, it will automatically move it to active. And here we have the status history, and we can see that there was a to-do status here. I completed it here, and then I moved it back to to-do here. Since I wanted to show you how these statuses appear, when we move to it's done, and here I will also automatically move it to active so we can see the entire history of what happened with the listing of our company in this specific directory. Okay, we are moving it to to-do. Another important thing here is whether we inform you if it is possible to obtain a link from a specific directory. This means that you are already finding out whether by adding your business to this place, you will be able to add a link to your company website. If so, that's great. If not, that's okay too, because directories without the option to add a link to your site are also fine. What I recommend is to start by adding your business wherever it is possible to obtain a link, and then, as a second step, we add it everywhere else we should according to this list. But for example, just like here or here, adding a link to our website is impossible. Of course, if it turns out that one of these directories does not fit us at all, or is incorrect and so on, we can click Ignore. This way, it will be moved to the Ignored tab and will no longer be displayed here. And now a few words about which directories are displayed here. First and foremost, those that have been selected based on the analysis of your biggest competitors. This means that if your biggest competitors are on this page and are listed in this directory, Localo will suggest it to you as well. Regardless of whether they are already added or will be added in a quarter, if they are added in a quarter, Localo will show you with a new icon that this is a new directory, where your competitors who are ahead of you or may soon surpass you have started to add themselves. However, there are also other directories that have been added. These are the so-called predefined directories by us. This means that we manually selected a set of directories to which the company should be added and completed them in Localo. This means that even if you join Localo, go to the Citations tab, and your competitors are not listed in any directories, you should still receive a list of several directories you should add yourself to, regardless of whether your competition is there or not. Because they are strong, and there are many companies from your country that rank very high online, which allows you to gain an advantage over your competition by simply surpassing them in the rankings or making it even harder for them to overtake your company. And this way, we move on to the next feature, which is currently dedicated to agencies. If someone would like to gain access to this feature, they need to write to us. This concerns adding citations manually. It looks like we can click on this and choose the domain or website where we want to add a listing for our business, or it may already be added. We add it here by entering the domain. We indicate whether a backlink is possible or not. We select the status that we want to create it, or that we have already created and submitted it, or that it is already active. If we set the status to done or active, we can also provide a link to an already active or completed listing about our company, allowing us to easily access it in Localo. Then we click Add Directory, which will make it appear here, here, or here, depending on the status we selected. We added this feature, so as I mentioned, you need to ask us about it in the chat, or contact us through support or the contact page on the website. We will enable it for you, but it is currently hidden, and you need to request it, because it is a feature we are still testing, and we would like to know who has access to it, and maintain contact with those who receive this feature. It is definitely possible that if the adoption of this feature is very good indeed, you will absolutely like it. It will be easy to understand for you, and we won't notice any issues with it. That's all from my side. I hope this material was valuable enough for you. That the citations feature in Localo was presented and discussed very well indeed, and that you fully understand all of its benefits, as well as what exactly you can achieve with it. You can save a lot of time, and to have everything in one place, which is very important and valuable. That's all from my side. We'll also do some confetti at the end. That the material went smoothly, very nice, and see you in the next material. Thanks. Bye.